Hello friends, welcome back to my channel 5 minute solution. Hopes you are good. Friends, today I'll show you that how to use two same apps in one mobile, even WhatsApp also my friends. Friends, in this era, maximum phones are dual SIM, right? And in some cases, we need to use dual apps in one mobile. To use two same apps in one mobile, sometimes we download third party's apps. But there is risk to lose your privacy and also your data. So in this video, I'll show for you without downloading or installing third-party apps, how to use two same apps like WhatsApp, IMO, Facebook, Messenger, Instagram, Twitter. So friends, to know the settings, please watch the whole video. And if you didn't subscribe my YouTube channel 5 minute solution yet, please subscribe now and press the bell icon to get next notification more videos about WhatsApp. See my friends, I'm using WhatsApp, right? If I want to use another one of WhatsApp, I can't my friend. Because when I'll try to download another one of WhatsApp, I can't. See my friends, for this I have to go on Play Store. Then right here, WhatsApp my friends. The first one, right? You have to click on here. And see my friends, here is open, right? It means it has been installed in your mobile already my friends, right? So friends, if you want to use another one of WhatsApp or another one of any apps, how you can use it? So friends, for this you have to go on Settings, then you'll find here Duel apps. If you don't find Duel apps, you can find apps. So go on apps, then you have to click on Duel apps, then you can give the permission from here any one of the apps which one you want to use double. So I want to use double WhatsApp my friends, so I'll turn on this one from here. Now I'll go back my friend to check. And see my friends, here is another one of WhatsApp, right? So I'll click on here and see what happens. And see my friends, it is totally new, right? So I have to click on agree and continue to use another WhatsApp. So click on here. Then I have to type another mobile number my friends. So I'm typing here. Then I have to click on next. And my friends, for the OTP code, you have to click on OK and it will come in my mobile. So click on OK my friends. I have to wait for OTP code. It already came, right? 269840, right? And it has been taken automatically, right? So I have to click on continue. Then I have to click on allow. Again, I have to click on allow because I have to give the required permission. Then you can click give permission or skip. So I'm going to skip this one my friend. Then you can type your name here my friend. Five minute solution. Then I have to click on next. I have to wait few seconds my friend. And see my friends, so another WhatsApp has been created by another mobile number, right? Then you can go on settings. And you can set up everything what you need my friends, like previous WhatsApp. So friends, like this you can use dual apps in your mobile and also WhatsApp my friends. Friends, still if you have any question, feel free to ask me in comment box. I'll try to give answer as soon as possible my friends. Friends, if this video helpful to you, please like, share, comment and especially subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you so much my friend. Take care.